VLU! Magbinisaya ta!
Kumusta mo? Ako si Kier, taga Cebu. Nagpuyo ko sa Talisay City. Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, magkuyo ko sa akong mga barkada ug magsuroy-suroy mi. Ganahan pod ko mutanaw og sime. Usahay, muadto pod mi og beach. Nindot kaayo sa beach.
Kumusta mong tanan? Ako si Mitch, taga Cebu. Nagpuyo pod ko sa Talisay City. Gatrabaho sa Pagila Studios isip sa ka-host. Kung wala ko'y ginabuhat, ganahan ko magsuroy-suroy kuyog ako mga barkada. Ganahan pod ko mutanaw og sime. Usahay, mag-video kay pod ko. Nindot kay mag-video kay.
Okay, I'm sure you all remember that, right? And now we're going to proceed to this new episode of V Avenue. Good moment, world. Volume 1.
Episode 7. Padayon ta. It means, let's continue.
Nakasabot mo?
Dalira kayo, no?
Okay, padayon ta. Sige, 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 sunod. Sunod ay mag-party. So, muna nang siyap, mag-party. It means to party. Asa man mo mag-party? At to ilang Mitch. You understand that? So it means, where are you gonna go? Where are you going to have your party? Asa means where. Man is like, you know, like the one I explained before this one. It makes the sentence sounds like, but where? You know, like, hey, something. It's because of the emotions. There is more, there are more emotions involved in, it's not like just a sentence that written on the board and you just read it like a robot. There is more emotion. It's more human. It's more natural to say it this way. So when you say asa man mo magparty or asa man mo magparty, asa man mo, remember mo? Remember? Yeah, it means you guys, okay? It's a plural form of you. So asa man mo magparty. Where are you guys going to have your party? Or where are you guys going to hold your party? So, asa man mo magparty? Adto ilang Mitch. Adto means over there or there. Ilang Mitch means Mitches. So, when you said, when it's being asked here, asa man mo magparty? Adto ilang Mitch. It's like saying Mitch's house or Mitch's place. Ilang Mitch. Ilang Mitch means Mitch's place or, you know, that specific thing that she owns. So here, because it's a party, of course, it's assumed that there's going to be a place. So again, asa man mo magparty? Adto ilang Mitch. Okay? It's a very common expression like asa man mo magparty? Adto ilang Michelle. Asa man mo magparty at to ilang Kier? Asa man mo magparty ilang Jacqueline? Asa man mo magparty ilang Cassandra? So you can just change the name. Okay? And you're good to go.
Nakasabot mo?
Dalira kayo, no?
Yeah. Padayon ta? Okay, sige, sige. Padayon ta. Money sunod. So this one's the next. This is the next one. Mag-focus. So you know that. It means to focus. So this is a very common expression for Visayan people because especially girls, they say, hala oy. You know that hala oy? It means like, oh, by the way. So, you know, it's kind of like that. Like, hala oy, mag-focus na jud ko sa akong studies. Like most girls like to say it this way. Hala oy. Like, oh no, or oh dear. You know, boys don't say it this way, like halaoy. So, this is for girls. Mag-focus na jud ko sa akong studies. So, I'm gonna focus on my studies. Mag-focus na jud ko sa akong studies. Now, try to get the heart of this expression. It's very common for girls, okay? It's like, halaoy, mag-focus na jud ko sa akong studies. You know, they say it that way. And what is jud? What is jud? Gyud and jud are the same. Okay? Remember that. It's like wanna go, want to go. It's like this one. Take a look. Ganahan jud ko mutanaw og sini. And you can also say ganahan gyud ko mutanaw og sini. Both are okay. Got that? I'm sure you do.
Nakasabot mo?
Dalira kayo, no?
So, padayon ta. Okay, next is mag-deliver. Of course, you understand this. You have the English word there. Mag-deliver sila og pizza. Oh, everybody likes that. Mag-deliver sila, remember sila? They og pizza. So when you say mag-deliver sila og pizza, it means they're gonna deliver pizza. Mag-deliver pud na sila og salad. Remember pud? So take a look. If you take a closer look, you'll understand what it means.
Nakasabot mo?
Dalira kayo, no?
Mag-send. Remember? To send. Okay, we have here. Uy, ingon si Mitch ba? Remember this? It means, hey, Mitch said, by the way, siya na daw bahala. It means, she'll be the one to take care of it. Siya na daw bahala. Siya means she. Na daw bahala. It's like saying, she'll be the one to take care of it. Mag-send daw siya og email sa management. Remember daw? It's according to her. She'll send email. She'll be the one to send email to the management. Siya, it means she. Who is she? It's Mitch. Og email. Of course you understand this. It's, you know, if you just put it in your heart, if you get the heart of it, you'll understand. There's no way that you won't understand the meaning of this one. So, I'll say it slowly. Uy, ingon si Mitch ba? Siya na daw bahala. Now, when somebody tells you this way, uy, ingon si Mark ba? Siya na daw bahala. Uy, ingon si Christopher ba? Siya na daw bahala. Uy, ingon si Justin Bieber ba? Siya na daw bahala. It means, he'll be or she'll be the one to take care of it. So, you don't have to worry. It's like that. Mag-send daw siya og email sa management. Okay, so I'll say it in a normal, in a very natural way, okay? Listen carefully. Uy, ingon si Mitch ba? Siya na daw bahala. Mag-send daw siya og email sa management. Uy, ingon si Mitch ba? Siya na daw bahala. Mag-send daw siya og email sa management. Okay, remember guys, it's very important for your ears. It's very important that your listening skills get accustomed to these expressions, to the sound of the native of Visayan. Okay, got that? Of course you do. Padayon ta. Sige, padayon ta.
Nakasabot mo?
Dalira kayo, no?
Sa may sunod, mag-text. Okay, this means to send a text message. Now, this is a very important expression because many Filipinos like sending text messages. Okay, so sige. Sige-sige means like, okay. So, kita na lang taugma. Kita means to see na lang. To see again, taugma. So, when you say kita na lang taugma, it means we'll just see each other again tomorrow. Ugma means tomorrow, okay? Don't forget that because you're having here, what you're having here right now is a crash. It's kind of like a crash course or like, on the spot, you're learning new words. We'll just swim. We'll just swim in the water right away. What am I saying? And of course, you got that. Anyway, mag-text na lang unya ako nimo. Na lang unya ako nimo. Unya means later. Ko means I. Nimo means you. So I'll explain this in the next episode. In other episodes, why nimo is you. Here. Actually, I think Nimo is like mo, right? But it's not plural. Okay, but I'll explain this in other episodes. So for now, we'll just stick to this one. So it means, okay, we'll just see each other again tomorrow. I'll text you later.
Nakasabot mo?
Dalira kayo, no?
Kamu na pud?
Suray niyo, dalira kayo.
So sige. Kita na lang taugma. Mag-text na lang unya ko nimo. I'll say it slowly, okay? Listen carefully. Sige. Kita na lang taugma. Mag-text na lang unya ako nimo. But then again, we don't say this, you know, normally. This is how it's being said. This is how they say it. This is how we say it. Listen carefully. Sige, kita na lang taugma. Mag-text na lang unya ako nimo. Sige, kita na lang taugma. Mag-text na lang unya ako nimo. Okay? Remember that. Mag-text unya ako nimo, ha? This is also another common expression for us. Like, you know, when you're parting ways and you're going to be like telling the person, hey, mag-text niya ako nimo ha. It means, hey, I'll text you later. Or, mag-text ko nimo niya ha.
Nakasabot mo?
Dalira kayo, no?
Kamu na pod?
Suray niyo, dalira kayo.
Mag-video ke. Okay, here we go, finally. Then we have mag-shopping, mag-celebrate, mag-concert, mag-party, mag-focus, mag-deliver, mag-send, mag-text, what else? So, these are all expressions used in Visayan language, although it's mixed with English English words.
Nakasabot mo?
Dalira kayo, no?
Nindot kayo mag-video kay. Nindot kayo mag-video kay. I'm sure you know what this means. Remember, nindot kayo?
Usahay, mag-video kay po ko. Nindot kayo mag-video kay.
Nindot kayo mag-video kay. Nindot kayo mag-video kay.
Kumusta mong tanan? Ako si Iya. Usa. Usa.
Kay magsige lang yung tagpadayon o practice ug maminaw mo sa mga ubang tao nga magstorya o binisaya.
Aron makuha ra sa iyong utok ang impormasyon ug maanad mo paminaw sa mga tao nga nagistorya o binisaya,
magkita-kita ta balik ari lang sa V Avenue, magbinisaya ta!
For more information, you may like us on Facebook. Just simply go to facebook.com/Visayan Avenue. Thank you so much for joining us today.